Guys, in today's video, we are going to see 15 hidden features of Galaxy Note 5. Some of these features were present in older version of Android, that is Android Marshmallow, and some came after the updated version of Android, that is Android Nougat. So, it's a request, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel and stay connected for more such videos. So, without wasting further time, we'll proceed to the video. The first update is to the keyboard. As you remember, in the older days, if you want to put any symbol like question mark, plus mark or something, you need to first press this button, then you can put this symbol. But after the Android Nougat update, you can simply tap and hold the button and you can get that symbol. You can also see a small preview of symbol over each of the keys in the keyboard. The next hidden feature is also in keyboard. So if you press the emoji button, you will find some new emojis like this one, and you can find another like this one and this one. As I'm not using emoji much, so I don't know which all emojis is new. You definitely have pretty much amount of new emojis, so you can check it out for you. The third and the best hidden feature is in camera. So as you can see, you can open a camera app, then hit the setting button. Under the picture size, you can see a option over here, save raw and save JPEG file. The raw file is very important for editing purposes. So this is one of my favorite hidden feature which I found on the camera app. This was first only present for the pro mode. In the pro mode only you can save raw file. But now it is available in normal mode also. In normal mode photography, you can also save raw files. That is a good thing. If you are wondering where is the ultra power saving mode, so I am going to tell you the another hidden feature in the Nougat update. Don't worry guys, hit that power saving mode and you can see three options over there, off, mix and max. If you press the max, it is pretty much same like ultra power saving mode, but more advanced than that. In this mode, you can use your Wi-Fi setting and cellular data, which was not available in ultra power saving mode. You can also see addition of more 4 icons, which you can add with whichever app you prefer. So I will not put in ultra power saving mode, and it will close my recording software. Now the next feature is pressing the if you press any icon on the home screen, you will get a small options. Like if you press and hold this icon, you will get the app information and install. So for different app, you will get the same thing. This is just like a shortcut to uninstall a file, app or something. Or you can directly jump for app info and have a look over the information of the app. So the next feature is you will see find it on the lock screen. If you lock the screen and you reopen it, as in the older version, in order to switch on Wi-Fi or Bluetooth, first if you press the icon, it need to unlock your phone, then it will switch it on, whether it is Bluetooth, Wi-Fi or mobile data. Only you will have option to change sound setting without unlocking your phone, but after the Nougat update, you can put it on without unlocking your phone. So you can put this feature also on torch, Bluetooth also you can put it on. Here you will also get the direct setting for this one, as you will get while unlocking your phone. So this is a good feature and shortcut. Without unlocking your phone, you can access this icon. So the next hidden feature was present in older version also, but many of you have not noticed this. In a messaging app, if you swipe to the right, you can make a call. So many people have not observed this option, but it was present from first only. And by pressing it to the left, you can message, but you can directly hit that button and message. So the next feature is in the video player. So I will play my own video. So you can see a GIF button over here. If you hit that GIF button, it will take you to this new window. And from here you can set the duration of the zip. And here you can set the speed of the GIF. And this right option will give either you want your GIF backward or forward backward or only forward. And by pressing that save button, the GIF will be created. I hope you all know what is a zip. So if you can, you press that save button and GIF will be created. So the next update we get in the multi window. So if we'll press this icon, then we can open another app. Okay, for example, we put on this one. So now here two apps are open. In the previous version, if you'll press back button, it will get close. See, it got close, but in the previous version, if you reopen it, it will not get open, and you have to again go for the multi window option and get it the split window mode. But here you can see you can get it always backward. If multi window is open, it will not close until you close it. If you also press home button, it will you can again make it come back. See, in older version, if you press home button, then again you have to open multi window mode, then you can have this split view. So the next update is another multi window feature. So as you can see here, you can make it big. Yeah, if you press and hold it like this, you can keep it to a small window like this. So you can also do it in this way, which was present in the older version, by opening an app and dragging it from the corner. If you drag it like this from the corner, you can get this small view. But the new hidden feature is that, see, if you drag it to make it big or small, in the older version you can only do it small and big according to the fixed scale. But here you can see you can change the scale. In the older version, it will go like this only diagonal, but here you can make it up, down, or side, left, right, and make it small or big. So this is the new hidden feature in the Android Nougat only. The next hidden feature is in video player. As you can see, you play video, you go to the option, and you can see your auto play next. This was not present in the previous version. It came only in Android Nougat. I know it is present in many extra softwares, video players app, but it was not present in the Samsung video player. So now they have finally added this. If you can check this option, if one video is finished, it will automatically play the another video. Yeah. So next hidden feature is in the notification. As you all know, in Android Nougat you can expand the notification. That is a normal thing. But the hidden feature is that if you drag it little to the left, you can see you will get a setting option over here. So what this setting option do? Let's check. If you press this setting icon, you will get this app notification direct shortcut is there, so you can allow notification or silent it and set as a priority. So this is one of the hidden feature which many of you have not noticed. Yeah, this is the minor hidden feature, but I thought it is good for me. In the previous version, you can, if you have number of alarm set, see, like I have 4 alarm set, you can only delete it one by one. If you press and hold, you will get a window over here, then you should delete. But in the newer version, you can get option for select. So you can select it all the 3 at once and hit the delete, and it will get deleted. In the older version, it was not possible. Yeah, so the next function is to the S-Voice. Yeah, I know S-Voice is pretty much old, but it still work, and you can say it anything you can say and it will do for you. It is like a assistant for you and it is pretty much helpful, but nowadays nobody is using it. So I find it sometimes useful, but if you want you can use it, or else just disable this app. The next and the last hidden feature is to the lock screen. See, if you will close your phone and if you put your headphone, you will get a direct pop-up for your music player. So I'm going to insert my headphone. Let's see. See, you get a direct pop-up for your music app. From here you can play the music. See, the music is being played. So in the older version, if you put your headphone, you will get only the screen will light up and option you will get. But in the new Android Nougat version, if you'll put your headphone, it will pop up your music app, and so you can directly play music over there. So this I find really useful because I love listening to music. So this was the 15 hidden feature on Galaxy Note 5. I hope you have liked this video, and stay tuned for more videos. Hit that subscribe button.